Ladies and gentlemen, please remain standing. Remove your hats and join Alan Doyle in the singing of our national anthem.
Oh, Canada,